Hi friends, from where to start? I got several comments regarding from which book someone has to read for TISSNET 2018. Recommending book other than NCERT, okay? That's the main question. I got a comment. I am not online, but I am with the syllabus of TISSNET, which was uploaded on TSS website. For GK, I think directly reading from web is the main key to success, because I don't think any book will helps you a lot, because GK has a vast amount and you have to learn a lot of things if you want to succeed, and exactly one month is remaining, okay. If you go to the syllabus of general awareness, you have environment ecology, politics, history, governance, law, economy, policy, international politics, current events, gender, health, education, labor, media, ICTs. What is ICT? Literature, art, culture, sports. Okay, all these things are. And I think if you go by search on Google, that and there are a lot of questions, and which question you have to read, mainly focus on India centric, okay. Main thing is India centric, and of 2017 only, try to read only 2017 question. That will be helpful. For static GK, you will go for the NCERT, you will got a lot of questions from NCERT, okay, believe me. And analyze the question of 2016 and 17, which is uploaded on TSS website. Okay, 2016 paper and 2017 paper. I think mock test is not uploaded up to this date, but very soon TSS will upload the mock test. Be prepared with the mock test. All the questions, I think all the questions will be revolving around the syllabus only, okay. Nothing would go outside it, because TSS know that all things are vast and learning mere these one are harder. So focus on India centric, focus on these only GA which are mentioned in the syllabus. No go far from it, only India centric, mainly India centric. You will go outside it, but mainly India centric, and only that questions which can be interpreted as a question, okay. If you search questions regarding environment of India of 2017, you will get a lot of questions which are not basically questions made, but that can be interpreted as question. So try to read that. I read today a lot of questions on environment, like one of the questions I read about Delhi Metro among the green, most green. I think it's something that I don't understand, but it's green. No need to go at deep reading, but it's kind of green. The Indian Metro is, the Delhi Metro is at the top for the green, something type of green. I don't understand it, but okay. And one more question, like I am helping you about that one, if you, yes, reminding that question of first turtle sanctuary opened in which state? Yes, it's UP. Okay, that type of question they may ask. Okay, from environment, if you go for the which one, if you go for politics, okay, they may ask easier question from politics, how many seats in Lok Sabha. Okay, I regularly am fluent in English, so I am speaking it. That type of questions they may ask. So be concentrated on India, learn about India. You will get a lot of questions on the web. And my recommendation, if you have book, then read it. But learning from web will save you a lot of time, because book has a lot of things inside it. You don't understand it directly that it is from which department. But if you directly search on the web that on the particular department, you will get the question of that department only. So kindly follow the syllabus, it will help you a lot. And in my view, no book is needed, just read from web, because everyone is not able to afford it. Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot.